There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks.
I'll kick their asses for you.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Find those raiders?
Yeah, kick their asses for you.
No kid.
Here we are. Back at it. It's been a little bit since we messed with this game. It is good to be back. Apologize for the slow uploads. Busy, it's soccer season. In case you don't know, I am a soccer coach, and it keeps me mega busy. Well, I'm excited to get back to this, though. So what can we do? Let's have a look here at our quests. Let's see what we get here. Pigs fly. No. First steps. Talk to Preston Garvey. We're going to finish that. Go to Diamond City. Get some jet to Mama Murphy. Talk to Sturgis. Let's see what they're going to say. Where are they at, dog? Sturgis. Preston's probably standing guard.
Why do you think I want to chit-chat?
Wow, rude much? Okay.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to me. How I ended up as the last one.
I'm not interested in your life story.
Just hear me out. This is important. Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now.
My
where the Minutemen betrayed each other
to fix that.
And the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know the first thing about the Minutemen.
That doesn't matter. The Minutemen of the last few years are gone, and nobody's gonna miss them. We don't need any more petty politics, or squabbling over resources, or arguing over who has seniority. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
No. I'm not your savior. I have my own problems to deal with.
I get it. You can't take care of other people's problems when you're still overwhelmed by your own.
Lips are moving like it's freshly translated.
I hope you change your mind and accept my proposal. The Commonwealth needs you.
This game ages well. Okay. No, we need to talk to Sturgis and then get on with the quest. Maybe it is Sturgis. There he is.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Hey, Sturgis.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
Already done, bro.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
At least it's not raining.
Okay. Need more junk. Get that done. So let's have a look here. What else we got? Not really interested in doing all that just yet. I think we're gonna head to Diamond City. Let's see what adventures befall us along the way. Yeah, I want to get some advanced terminals. Let's do that. Sweet. Let's have a little looky look at the mapping map. There's three people there. They're kind of happy. The Museum of Freedom and where we want to go is way yonder south. Since we cleared Corvego, let's go there. Start making our way south. What we'll do is we'll just explore everything and everything we come across and have some fun, see what adventures come along the way. Not too fussed about the questing, since we don't really have anything we want to get into. And yeah, if we make it to Diamond City, great. If we don't, that's fine. What have we here? Trap there.
Sweet.
Sweet. Oh gosh. I'm gonna play this, gotta get it reacclimated to the control.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Meet and hide, meet and hide. How these go this long without being drank is beyond me. Let's just take that. Oh.
Don't think I can pick this.
Pin zero. Let's see. It's got one likeness. It's got one likeness. Definitely not you. Definitely not you. Are you our culprit? One likeness. Two likeness. See one right here. Okay, so Pip-Boy has two likeness. Shall find the word of the holy Adam. Okay. Shit, plenty of more rat meat to cook up. Yummers. Well, if I knew the right button to get out. Dude's resting his head in my lap while I cook. So sweet. Oh yeah. Anything in here? No, no, no. Okay, okay. Here's a little something something. More rads, nice. Bedrooms. Nice. Nope. Oh, trap. What have we unearthed here? I almost missed you. Traps you should be aware of. No. Hello. That's nice. little pit stop. Let's continue south. What do we have up there? Here we go. Why not? Let's tune into that.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Went ahead and got Grey Garden. Can you come back? Looks like there's
automated message repeating.
Some things to do in there. Go ahead to Cambridge.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
How far? I think we go.
We're requesting support or evac
definitely
from our
position.
Definitely
don't need to stay here and listen to this over and over again. To Cambridge. I think we get a pretty sweet gun if we do this, so I'm all about my sweet guns. I was fearful of. Where are you? What? Oof. Oh, I almost missed that one. Holy guacamole. Holy guacamole. There's one, two. Nice. Nice, nice. There'll be more. Nope. That says no, at least. Cambridge should be this way. And there's the gunfire. See what Dogmeat wants, because he's more important than anyone. These are facts. It's fine, he's glitched out, whatever. We loot and then we scoot. What up, man?
We appreciate the assistance, civilian.
I'm this way.
What's your business here?
I'm this way.
Pest exterminator.
I heard you had a feral problem.
Evading my questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Paladin Danse looks like a friend of mine named Tandon. Tandon, if you can hear this, you look like Paladin Danse.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay for your services.
Okay.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Danse, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is Arcjet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter. We infiltrate
good.
The facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
It's a good plan. If we make it back.
I can assure you that I wouldn't undertake this mission unless I had confidence in your abilities. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy.
Excuse me.
Let's go.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing?
Excuse me, Paladin Danse?
Paladin Danse is waiting for you.
Easy, guys. Easy. Easy. I'm just resupplying. Just here for the resupply. Just here for the resupply.
Personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of the field
scribe. Sorry about the other guys.
I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Noted, Brother is still violent. Guys show up with their own big guns and you don't expect them to be violent. Especially in the wasteland. Expert, huh?
No way I could pick this.
Wine and a carrot. Okay. Resupply? Resupply. Boots. My work?
That's it.
Okay. Nothing there of interest at the moment. Don't want antifreeze. I think I need adjustable wrenches. Resupply. Military fatigues. stash. Baseball base. What is that good for? We gooch. It's my way to end anyways. Okay, screwdriver toothpaste. Give me that glue. Give me that tape. Okay, syringe good for? There's that gear. It's kind of, I think we're taking those. I don't think I want to go out there, yeah. Resupply. Didn't work out for him. Unlucky. You know, kind of expect people would take that kind of stuff after, you know, hundreds of years. I know. Duct tape. What's wrong with up? And back we go to dance.
How's security looking? We going to be able to hold out here?
This building's pretty solid.
Paladin.
We should ready to move out?
Yeah. Unless a behemoth.
Unless there's something I miss, like that.
If that happens, we won't last long enough to worry about it.
I'm not ready for that in my life. Vince, you really gotta move.
Ready? Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Hit and I miss. Get him, Dance. I'll supervise. I'll make sure you get all the. I'll share with Dance. Almost forgot this little puddle of goop. Yeah, you're good. You probably just fried it.
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
That's sad. You encumbered, buddy? What happened? No? Okay. We'll just walk really slow.
Dance?
Pick up the pace. Time's wasting.
Excuse me? I think he's got a low battery. We made it.
There it is. Arcjet Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
What the heck is this thing? Okay. Question is, do we sneak at all with this giant buffoon? No? Maybe? I don't know. Don't remember. Okay.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done.
You have no idea, buddy. I think they're way more involved than even you realize.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Looks like we missed the party.
You're making a foolishly hasty assessment. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute Synths.
It sounds like you're scared of Synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out.
Okay. There's some.
This place is open. Salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, we'll have to mark the place for sweep and retrieve.
Sweep and retrieve. Try one touch. What the? Thank you.
damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Damn synths. Nice. Let's go in the trash can. Those light bulbs, though. Stealth boy, hello. Vacuum tube, what is that good for? Pins. All right, dancing boy. Final stop, you say?
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Dang, bro. You're big and in the way.
Look at this place. Describes it of a field day in here. Transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. It looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Okay. The junk jet.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh, look, he's reading the science mags. How cute.
Har, har, har. Shop class. Let's see them make this in shop class. My marvel of engineering. The finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty. My junk jet. They'll see. The engineers with their suits and fancy degrees. Come Monday morning, they'll all see.
Oh my. Give me the tools.
Got it. Got it.
Oh man, I'm one touches. That's what's it about, man. First guess every time. Power option, start auxiliary generators.
Engine core power restored. Thermo engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Yep.
Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. Fascinating. 4. With an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Hold on. Go team. Nice.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
What a unit. Meanwhile. Loot. Excited, huh? Okay. Well. Excited. See you later, buddy. What is that? Huh. Oh. Okay.
You hear that?
Detroit dance.
Intruder alert!
Huh?
Movement detected. Curious. Attacking enemy.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Whatever you say, buddy. Trust that thing.
The bunker was clear. Let's move out. We see.
Good stuff.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's
been
secure.
And I am not persuasive.
There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I suppose that's it then.
Not necessarily. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Critical shots do double damage. Okay. And the crit meter fails faster. Take that for sure. Not enough.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
I don't know. This is a good place to stop. We're getting closer. Well, kind of gone east and west, but it's okay. It's okay. Maybe we'll grab one quick level. I kind of like to be able to cruise on my way through some stuff. So. This is where we call it. Well, thanks for watching, and until next time.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your